Mr. Preston.
I was in love with you.